Welcome back to EDU in 90. Blogger is a platform that lets users instantly publish a blog by making it easy to share text, photos, and videos. It was created more than 20 years ago and is now a free tool and an additional G Suite for Education service.
There's a huge range of innovative ways to use blogging to enhance learning in the classroom. On this episode, we'll look at some of the creative ways educators are using Blogger in their classrooms. We asked you to share your ideas, so let's dive in and check out some favorite suggestions. Blogger allows students the opportunity to tell a story from someone else's perspective, and Simon Drury's school in New Zealand swapped class mascots with another school across the Pacific Ocean in San Diego, California. His students learn about Swampy the Pukeko's exciting day-to-day adventures as they share photos and stories to show what life is like in a different part of the world. How cool is that?
And in Alberta, Canada, Charity Helman developed a Blogger book project where her students take on the perspective and voice of a specific character. This allows her students to demonstrate a deeper understanding of the characters they're reading about. By taking the time to tell a story in someone else's shoes, students become engaged through critical thinking and interaction, and can develop understanding, tolerance, and empathy for others. Here, you can see a blog written as Charlie Gordon from Flowers for Algernon. The student has fully embodied Charlie's personality, thought process, and progression over time.
Blogger has also been used to increase transparency with an important audience, parents. Danai Maramba's classes use a single Blogger account for their entire G Suite school to celebrate student learning by posting stories about their achievements. This allows for critical advocates like parents to stay invested and informed of their students' progress.
Many educators have utilized Blogger to increase transparency and communication within their schools too. Middle school teacher Ryan Carroll and his teammates leverage Blogger for an internal announcement system, the Morning Buzz. Teachers check the blog with their first period class every morning to start the day and get up to speed on what's happening around the school. This streamlines the announcement process and keeps everyone on the same page.
Well, that wraps up this episode of EDU in 90. We hope these innovative use cases from your peers spark some ideas of how you might use Blogger in your school.
Be sure to subscribe to the Google for Education YouTube channel for more EDU in 90. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you next time. Accessibility features are a critical part of making sure that all students are set up to do their best work. Check out our last episode to learn about a few features that are built into G Suite tools.